Okay, so after reading the instructions here, conveniently it says that you need to bore the cases out a little bit. So I shoved a rag in here and I have it duct taped up as good as I can get it. And we're gonna wing it. This is ridiculous. I never heard, and I looked online, I don't hear anything about you're supposed to bore these cases out. So. Okay, I put some like paint marker on there and I put the cylinder back on and made sure it cleared. So let's hope everything's good.